There go the new beta, male beta. I named him Dijmon. Dijmon number two, because I had another Dijmon Hunsu that I had for 3 years, and he finally gave caboose a couple of years ago. Hey, pretty guy. Enjoying your new home? This whitetail shark, which I just gave it some medication this morning. He's looking bloated. He probably got drought. Who knows? Or he probably just ate too much. But time will tell. I gave him some medication. Well, I medicated the water, so time will tell.